Okay, si mimi nimesema, but nimesikia kama uko na bemeru, saa zingine mpaka umkumbushe ameze sukuma. Ni ukweli? Please let me know. @254 Facebook, @254 channel or Twitter. Hashtag is Why in the Morning. My name is Valentine, or @ColorMeVal, and we're wrapping this Monday up real nice with a bow. It's Man Crush Time. Na leo topic yetu ni kukua mjanja. Ama tukua mjanja. We need to see how boy child is surviving in these here streets. Nasikia squeezy wasichana anaweza kuwa gumu. Anakufanya ile kitu. Abu, tell us at 254 on Facebook, at @254 channel on Twitter. Or you can use our text sign 20154 and start with Y254. Meanwhile, let's come and say hello to our panelists. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
I want more energy. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Yay, there we go. Let's start over here. What's your good name, sir?
Okay, my name is Frederick Parsai.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a journalism student at the University.
I want you to have it a bit closer, and I want you to guruma like a lion.
Okay, my name is Frederick Parsai.
There we go. Uh-huh.
I'm a journalism student at the University of Nairobi.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pleasure.
Welcome, Fred. Do you have social media handles?
Yeah, I do.
Please give them to us.
Okay, you can follow me on Instagram at Frederick Parsai.
Mm-hmm.
Also on Twitter, Frederick Parsai.
Mm-hmm.
Facebook, Frederick Parsai.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you afraid of me? Hi, there you go. Yeah. Here we make eye contact. Sasarela. That didn't make a mess.
Handshake.
I know. Karibu sana.
Asante.
Unakapwa. Ata unakapwa. Daddy, we kwanza tunika tuliongea.
Nani aliwa address?
Maze. Please do introduce yourself.
I'm Raila Opany, an alumni of Mount Kenya University, a teacher, youth governor, peace ambassador, ayote on Facebook, Twitter, spend Instagram, but Raila Opany across. Yeah, thank you. I'm happy to be here once again. Yeah.
We'd missed you. Karibu sana.
I missed you, sana.
Oh.
Yeah.
And Queen, what's your good name? That's funny. Yeah. It's okay, sweetheart. Tell me what your name is.
Sharon Deritu.
Oh, I need you to use it like
this. Sharon Deritu. I'm a student at NIBS Technical College, a journalism student. Yeah.
All right, so for future reference, you already have a lapel, so we can let the gentleman. Watumie rungu, wanajua kuitumia, sindio? Sorry. So leo ni kukua mjanja. What do you understand by kuwa mjanja? Nasikia kuna wasichana wanasumbua wanaume town. Ni kweli?
Kuwa mjanja inamaanisha umetoka nyumbani, umekuja Nairobi, hawishi ni kama umetoka Kitale tena. Otherwise,
they are telling me there are some behaviors, and some of them we have categorized and put them in a couple of slides. Sijui ni waibie tu siri tu moja. We start with one, sindio. So what happens if you just met a shore 2 weeks ago? Let's say na kamrembo. Okay, you meet her 2 weeks ago, you've been talking, kidogo anaanza kupigia simu manzi, I urgently need a favor, please nitumie hii pesa. Utamtumia?
No, siwezi.
Kwa nini sasa? See, she's beautiful. See, at least 2 weeks mejua namba kama jina na ploti, number 9. Nini utaki kumtumia do?
Okay, see, it's not a matter of ploti, it's not a matter of kujuana, but okay, unaweza mtumia kulingana na shida. Lakini see, tumtumia juu you are dating ama kuna there is something between the two of you. Mimi naweza kukusaidia. Nimesaidia watu wengi, unaona? And I feel good. And naweza kukutumia kama we ni demu wangu ama kama siwe demu wangu, unaona? But hii design, umekutana na demu after 2 days, ni eti siji nimeishiwa gas, kwani we ni mzazi? Kila mtu alikuja Nairobi peke yake.
Kweli utapambia hivyo?
Yeah. Hakuna ujaza. If you don't do that, hakuna msichana siku hizi aitishi pesa.
Oi.
Hakuna.
Kweli.
Kupata au ni labda mwenye alitoka nini Machakos juzi, nini Kitui juzi.
Yeye anaitisha nini? Maji.
Ah, huyo labda anaweza itisha maji ya kunywa.
Si pesa. Would you do such a thing? Would you, like, umekutana tu na mwanaume juzi, okay, you can see he's clearly hitting on you. He likes what he says. Now unajiambia, okay, like we can make some money out of this. Have you ever just simply wanted to make money out of someone?
Okay, no, I've never wanted to make money out of somebody, but ikifika situation yenye niko at the end and I have nobody else to help me. Na huyu msichana tushajuana for 2 weeks. So okay, a friend ni mtu mshajuana. Lakini 2 weeks sasa zimezidi, so I can depend on him anisaidie, but si juu ya benefits zingine, either kuwa into a relationship ama anisaidie nirudishe hiyo do na another favor.
So where, for example, demu nakati hata ajengea box bado but ashaanza kuitisha pesa?
Okay, it simply depends on how she prioritizes you. Okay, if she doesn't make you a priority, why should you make her a priority as well?
How do you want to be made a priority? Ashinde tu amekutext, amekuona.
You know, being prioritized is very speculative. It doesn't necessarily mean texting or what. At least meeting, showing some concerns. You know, there are some ladies you can even text, they don't reply. Or rather, they can even take 2 days to reply. So how do you expect to prioritize such a woman?
Akubaye umbaye credit, atumie yote. I love her, please call me umbaye ingine.
No, I really can't do that. I really can't do that. Mm-hmm. Nibaye credit, unless nibaye credit, she calls me, I confirm that it's over. That's all. You know, these streets are not friendly.
It's true. These times are hard.
You know, these streets are not friendly. Mm. And as they say that, the city is Shamba la Mawe.
Mm-hmm.
So you can't simply be such. You can't allow someone to use you like a stepping stone.
Mm-hmm.
No, I can't allow that personally. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Raila, what if you were in love?
Mesema.
What if you were in love?
There is no love. Acha ukisha tuma hiyo pesa inatakikana.
Sana.
Blue tick.
But msikuwa hivyo, juu pia nyi mko hivyo. Ebu kuna meme fulani nasema, mbona machaliwa kuanga tu na pesa? That first week they meet you, juu ni campaign week. Mnajua tu kutumia, ukisha pewa kazi.
Ni hivyo. Kasa ziwisha.
Talk to me.
You know, at the current generation or the current world, it's a matter of exploitation.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a matter of being clever. So if you don't become clever, you'll be exploited by someone.
But when has she becomes clever to just extract some monies from you? Why is it being a gold digger or some strange name that you want to put on girls? Mbona wewe unakubaliwa kuwa mjanja na wasichana wa hawezi?
You know, there are different motives of spending money.
Uh-huh.
You can't spend money on someone whom you don't have any chemistry with.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, assuming that it's a lady you met 2 weeks ago,
mm-hmm.
and then a week later she starts requesting for money.
Na sini wewe unamkatia?
How many men does she request money from?
Aha.
And now it depends on how she prioritizes it. Okay,
aha.
It's not a bad thing,
aha,
giving a lady money.
Mm-hmm.
And you give her,
mm-hmm.
You give her money knowing that you'll get something in return.
What is that something that you expect in return?
Okay, you know, the first thing is also, okay, it depends on what you want from the lady.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you want love, it's fine.
Mm-hmm.
If you want time, it's fine. You know, men want very many from ladies. You can even give her money for conjugal benefits.
Uh-huh.
It's very speculative.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but what I can say, personally, I can't just give money to a lady, someone we've not bonded with, someone we've not created some chemistry with. So I can't do that. You know, these streets are not friendly.
But there's
it's a
that time you want to impress the girls. You want to tell me, girls, that you don't want to impress? And how do you impress a girl?
Okay, you know, you can impress someone. You are supposed to impress someone, but not oppress yourself. Okay, now you can impress a lady. Maybe you have a budget line, maybe spending something like 5,000 or 7,000 in a week.
Mm-hmm.
It happens, you give that lady the money you're supposed to spend for that week. You'll obviously oppress yourself.
You'll
oppress your budget.
Mm-hmm.
So you're just supposed to weigh things and see if you're bonding.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, such things. Yeah.
Okay. Raila, I want us to start, but before we do, there's one question I want to ask. He made a point that was not clear to me before. Yani ukipea, you expect something in return. That means you're making an investment. You're not giving out. Like you're not helping. You're investing. You're putting in and you're expecting it to come out. Nah, what happens if she breaks your heart? Ama akudharau tu. Ama you don't expect her to prioritize you. That she does not prioritize you the way you expect her to. Hapo ndio mnajaa mnakuja na shoka.
Yeah. Okay, for me what I can tell men is that you look at the lady, that lady, and then you give her time. When we give in as fast as possible, inafanya wanaume wanaumia.
But who forced you? I did come with a gun and say, kijana, give me all your money, no, or boom.
Okay, wasiana ndio leta hizi shida. Kwa sababu, msiana, kama msiana, ufai kwanza kuitisha mtu pesa, sifu ni mzazi.
No, kusikia kitu
upendi useme. Yeah.
Sifu ni mzazi, uyu tu kidogo kidogo, Raila, A, Raila, B, Raila, C, na mimi hadi sina mtoto. Unaona? So, basically, it's about... ladies, it's their problem, and the same problem comes in with men. Wanaume unaambiwa toa. Mimi kama sahi, if I can give in to the money that wasiana wanataka kutoka kwangu, it's not that I'm dating them or nini. In a month, inaweza fika 20K. Unaona? It's not that because I'm dating them ama nini, but because wasiana wanataka every time. Unaona, wewe tu ni beshti yake for 2 days, anataka pesa. In case problem mingine ili happen, aliona Raila alikuja TV, Raila has money. Unaona? So wanaume pia atutaki tunaumia. Mwanaume haizi sema, honestly, I don't have. Mimi kama sina, I've learned to say no. I don't have. And that is how you can survive in Nairobi. Otherwise, ukianza kutoa, utafungiwa nyumba, hautainunua hata socks.
Na boxa itakuwa hiyo moja.
Unajua, madem huyu itisha doko za shao na umu wanaume yako na interest kwangu. Kasa hii tumemitu sahi. Siwezi kuambia nipe tuke, alafu nipe. Lakini tukishajua na 2 days, alafu nione uko na some interest. So, unaona potential ya relationship na huu chali, unaanza pole pole. Nipe 2K, nipe 4K.
That's not bondage. Yani hata mjakubaliana
mazenshanza.
Hatuna nga shida.
I have a friend, she's a nurse. She has a boyfriend. One is a doctor. Machakos. Another one is a doctor. Somewhere. So Monday to Friday akona huyu anaenda kwake na ananiambia Raila anataka huyu aniamishe, akisha niamisha na mwacha. Weekend ame travel kutoka usiku, na travel usiku anafika huku asubuhi. Sasa mimi na travel asubuhi anafika huku jioni. Huyu ni kumuamisha, kumfanyia shopping, sijui gas yake imesha, sijui nini. Huyu anakata for that. It's not that because she doesn't have money. She's a nurse. Unaona? Sasa shida yenu sijui ni Mungu tu ndiye atakuja.
We need money. Na kama unawe moja ikupei pesa, you have to try other means. Especially kama the akona how many guys?
Two.
She just needed to. Miskani madaktari, just
as long as anapata pesa, it's better.
That's better.
Yeah.
Atuwezi isema ni kuhaso.
Ya inaka kuhaso bado.
Si watu huko na kazi na una side hustle ingi.
Si hakuna job. What's the problem with that?
Si,
who is an empowered woman?
Oh, kila pesa na kazi yake. No, that's a good question. Do you feel if ladies ask for money, that means they're not empowered? Na wewe umenyamaza sana.
An empowered woman is a woman who can pay her bills, who can pay her own transport. Like, uliona hiyo nini ka photo ya dem, alafu anasema if I need to pay my bills, I'll pay. Nikitaka mwanaume,
it will just be for that one.
So that is an empowered woman. Van kwa hivyo ukambi unaingia mbinguni na wivu.
You know, there is always this complex mental representation that ladies are inferior, and these ladies now who need money from men are the one who have taken that mentality. And like what my colleague said about empowered woman, you know, a woman who is empowered simply means at first she's classy. She doesn't need men in her life.
But mtakuja mseme, she doesn't need men
to be used as stepping stones. No. You know, there are these two kind of ladies. There's this lady, okay, maybe you're moved in together. When you argue in a house, she'll tell you, I'm moving to another apartment, I'll buy another leather seat, and in that house, maybe you're owning these normal seats. But now there's this other lady, whenever you argue in a house, give me my money, give me my clothes. No, those are two different categories of ladies. So what is the difference between those two ladies? The first one, she's empowered. She's classy. Okay, she needs men in her life, but not meant to be used as stepping stones. But now the second one lady, she has that complex mentality that for me to move from this step to the other step, I need a man. And that is what that is what you're supposed to get rid of.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm glad you said that, because our first slide of the day involves not one lady but several. So I gave you a couple of scenarios. Na mkiwa wanaume mtaniambia venye mtakuwa wajanja mtoke kwa hii scenario. So you call her on a date. Mm-hmm. Are you ready? You call her on a date and then anakuja na mbogi ya kimonyoski. Rada, what do you do? She comes with a battalion and you've called her on a date and you're in this restaurant. That's hata maybe umesave Menda, someplace fancy. What do you do now?
Okay, in that situation, you'll just take, you can't take the bull by its own. You just say, nilikuita wewe peke yako. If you now come with your friends, give me time with your friends.
Haya.
Yeah.
That is what you're supposed to do.
Let me finish. You made a phone call. Hey, hey, let's meet at this place.
Mm-hmm.
I did in the phone call, you didn't specify to be accompanied by friends.
But you didn't ask me to come alone. You just said, come twende. Na mimi nikapatana na watu tukaenda tukakuja.
You know, dating a lady doesn't mean being a milking cow. In this essence, a lady should not get money from you in all possible means. Okay, umemuita dead. It doesn't guarantee, even in her mind, she knows that, okay, this guy needs my time. Okay, maybe I'm afraid of him or I'm afraid of the other circumstances. Let me accompany myself with my friend. Okay, that's fine. But now kuja na mbogi, it doesn't make sense. Your budget line, it was maybe 2 to 3 people. I kuja na watu 7. What will you do?
What I know, akija na mbogi, hapo ndio utapata plan B. Unazitafuta wapi? Jikwanza wenye huwa anakuja nao ni warembo kumliko. Lipa bill mara moja.
My twist.
Now, considering this, this is your girlfriend. You had booked a space in a very precious hotel, this precious hotel in town. Okay, obviously, that space will be reserved for 2 people. Now, consider this situation. Okay, you've said usually anakuja na madem, maybe in your coffee to kumuliko. But now consider the situation, amekuja na madem.
Sura personal.
What will you do with that?
At the end of the day, mtajana. Here we go.
So whether it's personal or not, ni sawa ni wako.
As a man, haki, rule number 10, 11, utafanya aje kama hajakuja na mabeshte. Kama utaenda tena utaenda tena stage kwanza kutembea.
Kutafuta nini?
Kutafuta na ushaletewa hapo. Unaanza kuchat, hapo ndio mnaanza kwa BFF. In case, uya accident ifanyike pale, you can find comfort here. Yeah.
Lord, your sons are plotting against the culture. Lord. Apart from the stucky story tonight, the next slide. Okay, you find out she entertains a spaniel. He gives her the money and find things that you don't want. Mwanaume azitolewa hata ndururu ya doa hata bob tu hapa mmesema we don't have to give, it's not a must. But kuna mwenye anamwambia baby, at you come with how many people? 7. Ni sawa, acha wakae huko, si tukae hapa. Anything you want. Four.
That's quite tricky.
But she loves you.
Okay, she loves me.
Very much.
Okay. You know, at this current situation, at this current generation, okay, sponya kuna pesa, si ndio? Okay, it's fine. Go and have fun with him. Let the pesa to go.
Aye.
Let me tell you. In case you party the mwako na cheat, ama your wife, automatically know that lady doesn't love you. A woman will never cheat in a relationship for a person he loves. No. A woman will never. Mwanamke atafanya singono, yes. Kama mapenzi shafeli kutoka kwake. As in a man atafanya sex na mwanamke yote. Not because anapenda au wasichana, but because
njaa.
Anataka tu ninjaa tu kitu kidogo ama mwanaume lazima anunue karanga, unaona, ya 10 bob. Si tapendi mke wake, but because man, it's natural, unaona. But for a woman, ukipata ana an achieved.
How
on
do you,
you
know?
Automatically, hakupendi.
How do you know?
A woman will never sleep with you.
You know, you've told us about men kwa kusikiza because we are not men.
Yeah.
But you, how do you know?
Because this is an experience. Mwanamke, a woman, will never cheat for love.
Uski ana hustle
for money. No.
No, I honestly I have had people comment on our Facebook page at @254 by the way. Nana sema yeah, mimi niko na sponyo and my boyfriend knows. In fact, akinibaya vitu, saa zingine hata naitisha vitu najua chali yangu atapenda. Ndio nimpeleke. That's not love.
Okay, that is not love. Huyu mwanaume akupendi. Hiyo ni business. That is a business.
So leave, you don't know what the lady feels. One moment you are
just imagine. Okay. Mimi, nikute de mwangu. Do you know it took me time kumuingiza box? Unaona? It took me time. Alafu nipate amena. Guy, that is the last day ndanua shoka.
I love the benefits kwa hivyo pesa nyinyi wote wawili.
Zoya
okay,
umaskini wako.
Okay, wewe mwenyewe
uwezi kumsa. Let me tell you, everybody has a story. Kila mtu kuna mali alianzia. Unaona? You don't expect kula pesa ya sponsor na upia utafika hiyo place. Mwanze na umsiana kutembea hapa. Alafu mtafika pale. Na mzoe hiyo umaskini. After all, ukikubali hivyo, at the end of the day, atapata STI na atakuletea wewe. Sa vile anakuletea pesa na
wewe,
unakula chipo.
Wewe mwenye unakula juni natural, uwezi leta magonjwa.
No, always cautious.
Can you be asking these questions, madam? No.
Umesema tu saizi, ati nyinyi wanaume mnaweza lala na any girl.
And it's natural.
Nasi ati upendi bibi yako. Lakini madam, ati uwezi lala na mwanaume mwingine.
Tumekusika.
Wewe ndio uko nje ulale na madem wengine na mimi nenda huko nilale na sponyo nilete do alafu unasema at the end of the day mimi ndo ndaleta STI hapa. Hiyo ndio
fair. Basi tubayane protection. Ukienda hiyo side uende na hii, mimi nikienda hii side mimi ndio. Si ndio? Kama mnaona aje.
Okay, you know, even from the main topic kwa mjanja, it depends on the situation. Okay, you if you're financially constrained, you have your lady, she has a sponyo somewhere. Okay, when this lady hangs out just upon you, okay, as a man, okay, you'll feel bad, but now you're supposed to look for another option. But keep this lady as a business. Let that be a money laundering
so
business.
So you're an ATM.
A money laundering, yeah. Okay, one man and a sponyo, she was given this, she was given maybe something like 50,000. Let's say 25,000, 25,000. Then that 25,000 you spend with the other lady. Now it becomes a money laundering business. The money comes and it's channeled to this guy. It's with another lady. That
Lord,
is what it's supposed to
Lord,
be.
Lord, your boy children, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's happening, Lord. In this plus they're making for their girlfriends, Lord. Lord, hear them. All right, another one. She keeps insinuating she may be pregnant. Like, kila sa. Babe, I think niko na ball. Nani yako. Do you think you're being trapped?
Okay, in such a thing, you can't narrow it down and say it's a trap. You'll first take some measures.
Yeah, where's CK for my brayo? I like that first response. Good job. Continue.
Okay, it's okay. Let me just finish what I'm saying. In that scenario, you can't just narrow it down and believe whatever she's saying. You know, there are several measures. They are physical, other measures are not physical. Okay, the first thing, obviously, when a lady is pregnant, you'll know through some mood swings, emotional changes. So that is the first approach. In case you detect such things, okay, if you came early, you're highly suspicious that this lady is pregnant, but now the pregnancy is not mine, you're 50-50. So, okay, in case it happens that this lady is pregnant, you confirm that the baby is yours, now things will become dramatic there. But now if you can prove you work or no. No, that is now where you're supposed to bring your manhood and say, Papa, and address the answer magic and money 1-0. Let's start it 0-0.
Where,
we can't start a match. You know, normally a match cannot start when the home team is when one of the teams is trailing. Okay, if it happens, this lady, she has a baby, but the baby is not yours. No, let's close the business. The match is the answer 1-0. It's supposed to start 0-0. Yeah, that's what I can say.
I don't think I agree with that train of thought. Ebu talk to me. Do you agree with that?
But do you know ladies are different? Kwanza ukisema ati, kwanza mngoje uone signs kama kuna ball. I've never experienced, but it may take time kuona signs za dem ati yako na ball. So, okay, siko against girl. Lakini I'd rather you go to the hospital first. No, test kaudema kuna mimba. Because unajua, anaweza sisitiza for 2 months niko na ball uoni signs, alafu anashinda tu akikutisha do babe, mtoto leo anataka omena, kesho mtoto anataka sawa, uje the refine
ya omena, acha ta omena supu.
So you like to have some
soup. All right, so I have my gosh, we gotta leave, we gotta go guys, but I want to ask this last question and I think it's very special. So if she withholds intimacy in the relationship and only is affectionate when she wants something, what to do? Like hii time yote, I am not coming after anyone, but umeona hizo memes za SDS wakihug. Like, yeah, hivi. Yeah, so she's like that most of her relationship, but akiona anataka toka kitu ndio, maze, kwanza hiyo siku, anakuchinjia kanini, kakuku, anything you want, baby. How do you deal with that one?
Okay, acha nitoke hivi nikija. History na mimba. Ukiambiwa hivyo, obviously no, hiyo ni pesa wanataka kutumia kwenda nayo nini, kwenda okay, nayo club.
For one
nini,
thing,
then, ama anaenda kujitreat.
Ngoja. First he said make sure it's correct information that indeed actually she said that akona ball. Because sasa someone does not sit and have pregnant thoughts. Na wewe si demo, acha tu nikwambie ni mpaka biology ingie. So ukianza kusema ati ni pesa ya kunywa naitisha na maybe actually ni ball ya ukweli. Nani yako? Si ati tulikuwa na practice na mtu mwingine.
Hey. Yangu.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey, Yesu. Okay, for me.
Ashaanza kusweat.
Okay. Inakuuma kama unajua the impact after that. Itakuuma honestly.
But itabidi uzoe.
Itabidi uzoe. Unaona? Lazima kaburueni. Lazima kaburueni kasumbuke. Lakini story ya withdraw intimacy ina depend. You automatically know that upendwi. Unaona? She has somebody else she's seeing. So mwanaume ukiambiwa ukishaona like behavior imeanza kuchange, unamwambia kuja sleep over, anakuambia naenda kuona aunti yangu alijifungua. Obviously know that
na ushatuma fare.
Yeah, ushatuma fare.
Na umeosha nyumba na umeoga once the whole weekend na ilikuwa tu jana kama.
Let me tell you, this is a real story. Dem kalitoka KU nini, Parkland same KU, kufika Juja kalipanda gari kakarudi na fare yangu
aje,
and that is the last time niliongea naye. So hizi vitu uhappen. So when they happen, unaona?
Manze kwa ground.
Hiyo wiki ya Kinuthia. Hiyo wiki ya Kinuthia. And I said, God, thank you. Hakupika. Mimi pia nilikuwa ndani. Unaona? So hizi vitu fanyika. Unaona? Yeah. Unatuma fare, alafu unaambiwa, sifiki kwa nyumba. Na how? Kwa nini nyumba yangu imekuja how many times? Yeah, mimi niko na exam when I was a student.
Hakuwa najua alikuwa na exam aki.
Hata mimi niko na hii exam kwanza ya kumaliza shule, si hizi.
Haya.
Okay, we can tutasoma tu like lakini hii tuende swimo. Lakini tutasoma tu. Eti mimi sikuji. Eti kwa serious utaona basi. Kufika hapo.
Oh my gosh.
Eti kwanza nilishuka nishapanda gari na rudi na hiyo.
I'm so sorry. Hapana, huna story zingine mpaka tuende. Oh my god. We've been talking about Kuwa Mjanja. I hope you get to catch this episode of Man Crush Monday on Zandapo at White 54 channel on YouTube. But we gotta leave, we gotta go. I hope you had a great time as we have. Shokwana Kesho ni Entrepreneur Tuesday, time yadzo. You don't want to miss it. In the meantime, have an amazing week, an amazing day. So we wave now.